This is the bougainvillea in question. And if you see that, yes, they trimmed it, but it has still got all of these thorny things by it. And as I say, it's my opinion that it needs to be removed all around. If anybody will look at it.